My name's Deanne. I've been an oncology nurse for over 25 years now. Technology has grown so much that we now have the highest ability to be able to provide our patients with the care that they deserve. And we're actually seeing cure now, which is a really exciting part of my job. Now that we have these tools and we know that they're available, we reach out to the insurance companies hoping to be able to get these tests done for patients. And oftentimes we end up with a roadblock saying, no, you're not able to use this scan because you need to do X, Y, and Z prior to allowing that scan to be done. So although it's very frustrating for me as the caregiver being able to get these patients access to the care that they need, it's really frustrating and it's scary for our patients because their life is the one that's in balance.